Tentu saja kita hormat sesuai dengan peraturan keselamatan penerbangan sipil. Kami mohon perhatian Anda saat awak kabin kami memperagakan cara menggunakan alat-alat keselamatan dalam pesawat. Dear guests, according to Civil Aviation Safety Regulation, we must demonstrate the use of safety equipment on board our aircraft. Please pay attention to our flight attendants. Sabuk pengaman. Sabuk pengaman Anda dipasang seperti ini dan dikejakan seperti ini. Untuk menggerakkan tarik talinya, melepaskannya akan tumpukan besi. Seatbelt. Your seatbelt is fastened like this and tighten it like this. To tighten, pull the strap to unfasten the seatbelt, lift the buckle. Sesuai dengan peraturan keselamatan penerbangan sipil, kami ingatkan untuk kembali ke tempat duduk saat lampu tanda kendaraan sabuk pengaman menyala dan pada saat disisikan oleh awak kabin. According to Civil Aviation Safety Regulation, please return to your seat and fasten the seatbelt when the fasten seatbelt sign is on and when instructed by the flight attendant. Masker oksigen. Apabila tekanan di kabin berkurang secara tiba-tiba, masker oksigen akan keluar dari panel di atas Anda sehingga terjangkau. Tarik masker karena Anda pasang menutupi mulut dan hidung, kaitkan karetnya di kepala dan bernafaslah seperti biasa. Penumpang bodak harus memakai masker oksigen terlebih dahulu baru menolong anaknya. Oxygen mask. In case of loss of pressurization, oxygen mask will drop automatically from the panel above you. Pull the mask towards you and point it over the nose and mouth. Place the left strap over your head and touch it by pulling the end of the strap. Remain calm and breathe normally. Use the back belly fully inflate the wrist thermal. If you are traveling children, put your oxygen mask from the half the children. Jalan keluar darurat. Pesawat Airbus A320 dilengkapi dengan 8 pintu dan jendela darurat. 2 pintu darurat di kabin bagian depan, 4 jendela darurat di kabin bagian tengah, dan 2 pintu darurat di kabin bagian belakang. Emergency exit. Airbus A320 is equipped with 8 emergency exit. 2 doors in front cabin, 4 windows in the middle cabin, and 2 doors in the aft cabin. Perhatikan sejak jalan keluar yang paling dekat dengan Anda, pintu keluar terdekat mungkin ada di belakang Anda. Take a minute to look at the exit closest to you. Don't do this exit by being behind you. Dalam keadaan darurat, lampu penuju jalan keluar akan menyala untuk menunjukkan jalan keluar terdekat. The emergency exit light will illuminate during emergency situation. It will guide you towards the exit nearest to you. Baju pelampung. Baju pelampung ada di depan di bawah kursi dan hanya dipakai pada saat keadaan darurat di air. Your life jacket is available and your seat is to be used for emergency water landing only. Cara menggunakannya, kalungkan baju pelampung melalui kepala, kancingkan dan eratkan melingkari pinggang Anda. Place life jacket over your head to secure the strap your waist. Baju pelampung dikembangkan sesaat sebelum Anda keluar melalui pintu darurat. Bagi penumpang yang keluar melalui jendela darurat dekat sayap, pelampung akan dikembangkan setelah di atas sayap. Untuk mengembangkan baju pelampung, tarik sekerasnya ujung merah. Jika baju pelampung tidak dapat mengembang dengan sempurna, tiup pipa karet lampu akan menyala jika baterai terendam air. The life jacket should only be inflated in the emergency exit door. For those passengers in fear quitting to the emergency windows, life jacket is to be inflated once you are overdoing. To inflate your life jacket, pull down sharply on the red tabs. Should the life jacket fail to inflate, blow into the red tube. The life will turn off if the battery plugs in water. Kartu keselamatan. Kartu petunjuk informasi keselamatan terdapat di dalam kartu kursi depan Anda. Kami mohon Anda membacanya dengan sesama sebelum pesawat tinggal landas. Bila Anda membutuhkan bantuan, silakan hubungi salah satu awak kabin. Terima kasih atas perhatian Anda dan selamat menikmati penerbangan ini. Safety card. The safety information card of this aircraft is available in your seat pocket. Please read it carefully before takeoff. If there's anything that we can do to make this ride more enjoyable to you, please do not hesitate to let us know. Thank you for the kind attention and wish you a very pleasant flight.